We're continuing our education of breaking down various therapeutics. And for today's video, we want to break down a brand new therapeutic just approved in 2024 that also made my top approvals of 2024 list, known as Lenacapavir, sold under the brand name Sunlenca. Now, this is an antiretroviral used for individuals who are suffering from HIV and AIDS. And as a brief reminder, HIV is able to infect our CD4 immune cells, releasing its genetic material, such as RNA and DNA, that's able to cross the nucleus and incorporate into our own immune cell's DNA, therefore allowing the immune cell now to create more of those HIV proteins that can be assembled and create more virus, essentially creating an HIV factory. But if we zoom in on an HIV virus, it's actually composed of a variety of different capsid monomers that create a capsid core to protect that genetic material. But what Lenacapavir does is that it's an injection that's given twice per year, so it's known as a long-acting injectable, that's able to actually bind to those capsid monomers, not allowing the monomers to come together to create a core, and that core is what's necessary to protect the genetic material. So it disrupts capsid core formation, and it doesn't allow that genetic material to now cross the nucleus and incorporate into the immune cell's DNA. So it also blocks HIV DNA uptake. So between these two mechanisms, overall, this disrupts viral assembly of HIV. So to learn more about different therapeutics and how they work, make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.